So here, it's like a build your own dungeon with the memories. Those little memories I go into, you if you finish them, you collect them as memories, you can build kind of a dungeon layout. And contains 3 to 4 synthesized chests, contains 1 synthesized chest with fractured items. So I may be able to combine and make a... I've never done the fractured item thing.